What's up, everybody? This is Gil the Mad Dog, and let's talk a little bit. So in a couple of weeks, we have Louisiana's biggest wrestling show coming, and that is going to be Cajun Heat in Morgan City. Now, there's been a couple things happening that you guys need to be aware of. The first is that Mustang Mike is still working on getting himself into the Gulf States Wrestling title match against Vladimir Koloff. However, it doesn't look good. So based on that, I was the number one contender. So as of right now, Mustang Mike's working on trying to get the ruling overturned. Either way, Mustang's wrestling. I am in the main event versus Vladimir Koloff for the Gulf States Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. I never got my rematch. I lost the title to him. Never got my rematch. So on July 13th, Morgan City, we are going USA versus Russia. America versus Russia. We're going to take, we're going to have so many American flags in that place that there is no way that I'm not going to win. So either way, we are there. We're getting that title. We're bringing it home. We're taking it back to America. We're taking it from Russia, the Russian Vladimir Koloff, and we're putting him down because this is the Mad Dog, and you know how I roll. So either way, July 13th, we have the biggest Louisiana show every year in Morgan City. The fans of Morgan City are unbelievable. The Kings of Old School will be there. Mustang Mike will be there. If he doesn't get the championship match, he'll be in a match. But I, for right now, am in the match. Kings of Old School will be there. We'll be headlining everything. We'll be taking over. The Kings of Old School are tight. We're strong. We're going to go ahead and we're going to win that title back. One of us will. Right now, it's me. And we're going to have American flags all over that place. I'm selling American flags. So when you come into the arena, you buy your American flag. We stroll around that arena with American flags. I want to see American flags everywhere. We're going to do it. America versus Russia. Mad Dog wins the title. We bring it back to Morgan City where it belongs. See you guys July 13th. Peace out.